Ladies and gentlemen, there is a winner. Among Us.